Limitations of computer. The following are some of the limitations of computer. Number one, computers cannot think. Computer cannot think by itself. It only works on instructions. Number two, self-care. A computer cannot take its care like us. A computer is dependent on human beings for this purpose. Means a computer cannot take its care like us. A computer is dependent on human beings for this purpose. Number three, computer has no decision making power. A computer cannot take any decision on its own. It does only those tasks which it is instructed to do. Means we can take decisions, but a computer cannot take any decisions on its own. We have to give instructions to computer. Types of digital computers. Computers are categorized under four main categories. Computers. Number one, microcomputers. Number two, mini computers. Number three, mainframe computers. Number four, supercomputers. Now these are the types of computers. Microcomputers are the most common kind of computers. These computers include desktop, laptop and tablet. Now, number one, desktop computer. What is desktop computer? A desktop computer is also known as personal computer. It is the most common type of microcomputer. It is not very expensive and can be used at home, schools, offices, banks, hospitals and at many other places. Means we can use desktop computer in schools, at offices, banks, hospitals and at homes. Laptop computer. Laptop computers are also called notebooks. They are portable and have all the features of desktop computer. The advantage of a laptop is that it is, let's turn your page, small in size and can be carried anywhere. Laptops are costlier than desktop computers. Now these computers are laptops computers. We can carry anywhere. They are small in size and laptops are costlier than desktop computers. Number third one is tablet computers. Tablet computer has features of the notebook computer, but it takes input from a stylus or pen instead of the keyboard or mouse. It is portable computer. Tablet computers are the new kind of personal computers. This is a tablet computer. Children, please go through the chapter. I am stopping here and we shall continue in the next video along with the exercises. Till then, be safe and stay home.